Aaron Schneider now up to bat. And that one looks like it could be out, and it is a two-run jack for Lauren Schneider. Scoring Amber Richlick from second base, a two-run home run. And that is the third home run we've seen here today. Second for the Sabercats.